Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. So excited you're here because I have another swimwear haul for you. I know you're probably thinking to yourself, Sherry, more swimwear? Like, don't you have enough? Can you ever have enough swimwear? I'm just gonna put it out there, okay? Like, judge me if you will, but it's kind of like underwear. Like, can you ever really have enough? Like, no, you can't. Like, you want to buy more, you need more in your life, and I'm here to show you a brand new, to me, brand that I've never tried before, so I'm so excited to share with you what I've got, what I thought, and my final first impressions. Special thank you to the team at Cupshe for sending and gifting me these items. When they reached out to me, I was very excited because this is a brand that I've heard about, I've seen on other plus size fashion influencers, bloggers, vloggers, channels before, and was always curious about. So I'm so excited to be able to share with you my first impressions of this brand. Now, when trying a new brand, it's a little scary, right? It's kind of uncharted territory. You don't know what to expect from like a service level perspective, the sizing, the quality, the price point. You know, you kind of go into it blind. So I hope that this is helpful if this is a brand that you're also interested in giving a try. Spoiler alert, super, super impressed, super impressed. Real quick before we get started, I'm gonna share my sizing for those of you who are new here. I am 5'11", so a little bit on the taller side. I wear a US size 24 pretty regularly in most brands. Sometimes I do have to size up on bottom as I am a pear shape. All of the pieces that I picked out today, I have four different options that I'm gonna show you, are in the size 4XL. I just always opt for the larger size in situations like this when I'm not sure of the brand size range, etc. So just know that every piece that I picked up today is in the 4XL. I will also note that although this is a plus size swimwear beachwear haul from Cupshe, they do offer straight sizes as well. So if some of this stuff is outside of your size range, just know that they really do cater to a very large, diverse size range, which is fantastic. And without further ado, let's just get right on into it with this first bikini. This top, oh, just okay, the coloring, like, need I say more? This is beautiful, okay guys? It is stunning, so stunning. And you can see that it's really like a bra style top. Like, there are fully padded, molded cups here with an underwire. So if you are a lady with a larger chest, you're gonna be solid. These straps also are adjustable, which is great. So you can really feel very secure. There's nothing in the back to have to close or clasp this one shut. You just pull this over your head and it's very comfortable. I will say that like the swimwear quality of like this material, so good, so, so good. It feels a lot more expensive than what you'll pay. When you check out these prices online, you're gonna be like, well, what? Yeah, it's really, really good. The only thing that I'll say is that like this top in particular runs a little large for me. Although I'm a plus size lady, most of my weight is on the bottom half of my body. So I am larger on bottom than I am on top. So although I could make this work, it is a little large for me, but I digress. It's still beautiful. I love the coloring. I love the coloring. And the bottoms that come with it in a set, you just buy these in a set. You don't have to pay separately for the top and the bottom. It's kind of all in a package deal. Are just these nice black ruched swim bottoms, full brief style. These remind me a lot of like my Torrid briefs that I love. They're like my favorite bottoms ever. Good stretch, nice flattering ruched front. I don't know if I love having this bright of a top with this dark of a bottom, but I think it works. I did pick this up in the size 4XL. This fit wonderfully, wonderfully. I just need my chest to fill this out a little bit more for it to be like chef's kiss fit. You know what I mean? You guys are gonna be like, who is she when I show you this one? Because first of all, it's a one piece. I can't tell you the last time I've tried on or bought a one piece, but here we are. Welcome to 2021. We're doing things different this year. And it's white and orange and it is horizontal stripes. Like, again, who is she? But I was really loving the aesthetic of this. Like, I thought that this was so fun. Like, how fun would this be to take to like Mexico or something. I love it. I also enjoy in the back that you've got like these crisscross straps that kind of have like this intricacy to them. They're really, really cute, fully adjustable straps. Now, I usually don't go for one-piece suits because I have a really long torso and they just fit me oddly. Like either they're like way too high in like the crotch area, or they're way too low cut here. Like the length that's needed from shoulder to butt is just not long enough. But I really had some good luck with this one. It's not perfect, I will say. Like it's not perfect, but it is damn close. Damn close. Like the closest and most comfortable I felt in a one piece in a very long time. This one doesn't have like the fully molded bra cups or underwire, but it does have those removable little pads in there, which I love. So this is a little bit more of like a sporty style, just a little bit more of a relaxed fit. Really, really cute. Good stretch. Great stretch. And although it is white, I didn't feel like it was sheer at all. I felt totally comfortable and covered in this. Again, the quality of these suits are really, really good. Like, abnormally good for what you would consider it to be, knowing what you're paying for these. So I'm super impressed. This one is in the size 4XL as well. Next up is another cute little floral bikini set. I was really feeling the blues this time of the year, I guess. Super, super cute. It's got a cute, sexy keyhole under the bust here. And then in the back, it does have two straps that come together and actually secure with a clasp here. Now, these straps are totally functioning, like you can totally adjust these, but they don't completely remove in the back if you wanted to do like a crisscross applesauce style in the back, you know what I mean? So they are gonna be shoulder to shoulder static. This one doesn't have an underwire at all, so it's really, really comfortable, but it does have nice padding, so you're gonna feel really secure. And really good stretch in this one as well. I will say, however, that because there are two straps in the back, I felt that this one fit a little bit more snug just because of the straps, if that makes sense, than the others that I tried on. But it's still really, really cute. And the bottoms match it perfectly in the same pattern and print. Just a nice high-waisted, full, kind of like a cheeky brief style. You'll see that this one's not nearly as full coverage in the back, which I enjoy, but still so cute. Gosh, guys, like so much stretch in this. So much stretch, so cute. I picked this one up in the 4XL and it fit wonderful. And you know I always save my best for last. It's this beautiful like blue peplum style bikini top. It does have a clasp in the back, but I love like the little frill that this one has. It's so cute. The straps are totally adjustable and they also can be removed. So if you wanted to have this be a crisscross back or just a shoulder to shoulder back strap, you could. This has a nice plunging V. Don't mind the deodorant, guys, when I was trying this on. A nice deep plunging V here that I think is so freaking sexy and so flattering. I love it. No underwire on this one. Good stretch though. And those removable pads that we all know and love. And to go with it is this really cute, like tropical printed brief style bottom, high waisted. It's got a little bit of like a ruched kind of like overlay here in the front, just to add a little bit more texture and a little bit more like fabric there that kind of like sucks you in a little bit, if that makes sense. This is again another like cheeky brief style, so not like a full coverage brief, but gives you a little extra cheekage going on. I really like these. Again, they're very stretchy, very comfortable. This is my favorite set in this whole haul because I just felt so flirty and feminine and like fierce in this and very comfortable at the same time. I love this so much. I picked it up in the size 4XL and it fits wonderfully. And those are the four suits that I was able to pick up and try for you all from Cupshe. I hope you've really enjoyed it. Overall, I'm super impressed with this line. I had no idea that the brand was this high quality. The price point on these is ridiculously cheap. So I expected something that was going to be cute, but probably not the best quality. And man, was I wrong. These swimsuits rival the quality that I would find from some of my favorite plus size swimwear lines like Torrid, and about a fourth of the price. So I'm just like kind of blown away right now. I went into this blind and I'm thoroughly impressed. I'd love to hear from you down below if you've tried this brand, what your impressions are, and if you loved any of the options that I showed you today. Also, if you've liked this video, please give it a thumbs up. That really helps me to know what kind of content you enjoy here on this channel. And thank you again to the Cupshe team for gifting me these items. Really, really happy that I got to give these a try, and now I know moving forward that I'm definitely gonna have to give Cupshe a try when it comes to my swimwear selections in the future. Thanks again so much for stopping by, and I will be sure to see you in the next one. Take care.